Join us online at charlierose.com.
Yeah, are you still on your campaign against hip hop? And
you know, I don't so much
have
a campaign
you speaking
against,
out less against it now.
I'm not so much a campaign against hip hop. I'm on a campaign in favor of the best in American culture.
And hip hop is not in your agenda.
There's no question about that. Hip hop, or a lot of directions we have gone in popular music. The musicians themselves have said it in their various books. It's something that we all recognize. But I try to liberate people from the notion that it has something to do with how old you are. I've been saying these things since I was in high school. And I spent a long time teaching American kids education is the best deterrent to being bullied.
Yeah.
And many times it's just what was being sold to our kids. We need to do a better job. And it doesn't make difference what names you put on it. Certain messages, certain ways of approaching younger people's sexuality is not going to yield a positive result. Then we end up with all of our kids in high school. We start giving them drugs, Zoloft and everything else. Redlining, this is not the direction we want to go in. And we've gone in that direction for a long time, and it's become more and more absurd, and adults want to defend it because they don't want to seem not hip or not a part of it. I don't need for somebody 18 to validate whether I'm hip or not.
Join us online at charlierose.com.